Hello. Hello. Ooh. Hi.
Hello.
Excuse me. That was weird. How are you today, Yurin?
I'm good. Oh
You're good.
no.
Oh no, what? Oh, what happened? Ah, a shot? Where do you get a shot? Do you get a shot at the
No.
store? Do you get a shot at home?
No. Is
Where do you get a shot? Do you get a shot at school?
No.
Where do we get a shot? I think it starts with a duh, duh, duh.
Doctor?
Duh. Yeah.
Doctor.
Yeah. So where do we get shots? You just had the answer. We get shots at the duh, duh.
The doctor.
Yes. Okay. Well, today we are going to be doing a few different things. Okay. I'm going to show you some items. And I want you to tell me what you think they are. Okay. All right. We are going to start with. Oh, I want you to try to tell me what they are in a full sentence. Okay. We're going to start with this. It What is this?
it's
This is, what animal is it, do you think? What
Bunny.
was that?
bunny.
Yes, it is a bunny. What do you think is inside? What do you think is inside?
Coins?
Yes, there are coins inside. What do we call this? When we put money inside. Do you remember? I like to call this, because it's a bunny, I like to call it a bunny bank. Because it's a bunny. Do you have one too?
Yeah.
Yes? What animal is it?
It's sheep.
Sheep? Oh, wow. So you have like a sheep bank. Okay. Oh. Mm-hmm. All right. Are you ready for the next thing?
Yeah.
Okay. Huh? What do you think this is?
Paper?
Yes, this has so many different colors. This is called a notepad. So it has different papers. What colors do you see?
Red, yellow, pink, green. Blue.
Yeah, those are the colors that are there. Awesome. What do you do with a notepad? What do you think?
English?
Yeah. What with English? Do you read English in a notepad? What do we do? I think we can, in a notepad, we can draw. And write. Yeah? What would you do in a notepad? What would you use a notepad for? Yes?
A picture.
Ah, for a picture? Would you draw?
Unicorn.
You would draw a unicorn? That's awesome. Okay, are we ready for the next item?
It's a pink cup.
Yes, it's a pink cup. It even sparkles a little bit. What do I do with a cup?
All right.
What was that?
Water?
Yes, I can use a cup to drink water. What else can I do with the cup? What else can I drink?
Juice?
Yeah.
Milk?
Awesome. Uh-huh. Is there a lot or a little bit of stuff that I can drink with a cup?
Mm-hmm.
Is there a lot or a little bit?
What?
A lot? Nice. Okay. Next item.
It's a
it goes like this. You can take a guess. It's okay. What do you think?
Manicure.
Nice guess. That's awesome. You can use this to do a manicure. This is called nail polish. Mm-hmm. Nail polish.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me. But yes, you can use nail polish to do a manicure. So that was an awesome answer. What color is this?
Golden?
This one is like
sparkly.
Yeah, it is super sparkly. It's so sparkly, so sparkly. I really like this one. It is silver and super sparkly. Okay. Are you ready for the next one?
Yes. It's a blue pen.
Yes, it is a blue pen. What can I do with this blue pen?
A picture.
Uh-huh. Where can I draw a picture? What was that? Where can I draw a picture?
Paper.
We talked about paper earlier, right?
Yes.
Do you remember what the paper was called?
Notepad.
Yes. So I could use my blue pen in my notepad.
Mm-hmm.
I drew this picture. Yeah, awesome. Okay, are you ready for the next one?
Yeah.
Okay. This is a tiny little bottle.
Mm.
smells so good. And I can just rub it in.
It's all. Hand cream?
Yes! Yes, it is a hand lotion. What can we do with the hand lotion or hand cream?
Hand.
We can, we can rub it on our hands. How does it make our hands feel? How does it make our hands feel? Does it make them feel rough or soft?
Soft?
Yeah, it makes them feel soft. Nice. Okay. Are you ready for the next item?
Yes. It's all white and black and gold bag.
Yes, it is a white and black and gold bag. Awesome. What can I use this bag for? What can I use this bag for?
And the phone?
Yes, I can put my phone inside. What else can I put inside?
Notepad?
Yes, I could fit my notepad inside. What else could I put inside, do you think? Just whatever you think. I think I could put
bunny bag.
Maybe. I think I could probably fit him in there. It'd be kind of silly, but I think it would work. What else do you think you could fit in here? What do you put in your bag?
Glass.
One more time.
Glass.
Ah, a mirror.
Yeah.
Yes, that's so super awesome. Those are all awesome answers. Okay, I have one more item before we have to go. Okay?
Yeah.
I will give you a hint. You have a lot behind you. You have a lot of this item behind you. It is...
Book?
Yes! Ah! You have a book with you too. A book. Do you think a book will fit into my bag? No, not this book. My bag is too small. Awesome. But yes, the last item is a book. Good job. What colors do you see on this book? What colors do you see on this book?
Yellow.
Yeah, there's yellow. There's a lot of yellow. There's like yellow and white and a dark purple. What color is your book?
It's orange and yellow. What?
Awesome. Do you really like that book?
Yeah.
That's cool. That's so cool. Awesome. Well, for next class, can you pick 2 books?
Okay.
To tell me about.
Okay.
So tell me about 2 books for next time.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah.
Okay, awesome. I'll see you next time then.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.